New this morning, defueling at the Red Hill bulk fuel storage facility continues. As of this morning, 19,421,496 gallons of fuel have been removed from the facility. That's according to the latest update from the Red Hill Joint Task Force app on Saturday. And this week, the Joint Task Force is beginning to transfer fuel from the facility to merchant tankers Empire State and Torm Thunder. Over 100 million gallons of fuel in total need to be removed from the facility.